Hello, here. This is David Kong from Canada. Today's topic is first rehearsals for Switzerland and Portugal. So I'll be doing a reaction to first seeing the rehearsal and then a review at the end of the video. So let's get started. So I'm super excited for both of these because I love Switzerland's song. I listen to it probably at least 5 times a week. Portugal is my favorite Portuguese entry ever from them. So let's see how well they do. So the first one is Switzerland. Let's see if he can hit all those notes. Another sparkly outfit. Oh, cool staging. I'm super excited to see this. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, wish they showed his high-pitched part of the song. So I think that song will do really well. It wasn't just him sitting at a piano with that music, because people always think he sounds like Duncan, you know, Arcade, that one in 2019. But Duncan's stage was so simple. I always thought that song was boring. This one looks very exciting. I believe his vocals sound a lot better than Duncan's. So I really hope they do well. I think they'll get in at least the top 5, hopefully. So the next entry is Portugal. So I'm super excited to hear this because I love their studio version. Probably the most unique voice in the contest this year. Oh, his vocals are amazing. It is a bit simplistic. Look at all the musicians in the background. Maybe not tonight. Again, that's my favorite song from Portugal. So I hope it does well. Fans don't think it's gonna get through the finals, so might get stuck in the semifinals. I hope it does well because it's very unique. His voice is totally different to anybody else we've heard this year, and the song is totally different to all the other songs because there's lots of dance songs this year. So hopefully it does well, but I'm not too sure. So what do you think? Do you think they'll both get to the finals? One will get to the finals and neither will get to the finals? Love to hear from you in the comments below. If you liked my video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.